the creator of every good and perfect gift. We call on your most righteous and holy name this morning, not for form nor fashion nor for an outside show to the world, but we come in your name, asking that thou would let the Holy Spirit dwell among us this morning. Coming, O merciful God, not that we are deserving of your precious and holy name and will, but we, O merciful God, are sinful creatures saved by your grace. O merciful God, we come thanking you for the food that has been put on our tables, the clothes on our backs, and, O merciful God, shelter over our heads. We thank you, O merciful God, for this beautiful sunshiny morning. We thank you, O merciful God, for waking us up. It could have been that we could have been going on with the other saints above. But through your kind and turn to mercy, you seem fit, O merciful God, to let us stand one time more and express your word. O merciful God, we thank thee for this great Zion Baptist Church family. We thank you, O merciful God, for these wonderful and beautiful mothers this morning. Mothers who have been through trials, tribulations on every hand, but, O merciful God, they are standing in your name, praising you from whom all blessings flow. And, O merciful God, ask that thou would throw round your broad arms of protection around about them. Have them to realize you, you is all in all. Now, merciful God, ask that thou would bless this thy service this morning. Bless this thy minister, O merciful God. Rain down rich treasures from on high, though that he may preach an immortal crucified, but though he was dead, but rose the third day in the morning. And we are a living witness. O merciful God, ask that thou would bless all churches by thine own hand. Bless the sick, the afflicted, the poor, and the needy, the shut-ins, those that are less fortunate than we are. Now, merciful God, when the time shall come, and we cannot walk these wandering shores, time has elapsed, and we can go out expressing, O merciful God, that there is an eternal life. These and all the blessings we ask in your name. Amen.